Do not condemn me with your eyes, for having hope I can't disguise, for having hope despite the lies, for having dreams that for a time lifted me from dirt and grime. The sleepless hours in back to back, the bitter tea and father's flack, the days at mill with shifts so long, you push yourself, you must be strong. Do not condemn me for my role, I pray to God to save my soul, from heat and clatter, mill floor dread, with tired eye I watched the thread. I saw young Thomas lose his thumb, I saw the blood, but just felt numb. I knew that if the thread should break, 'twould be my wages they would take. Do not condemn me when I am willing. Do not condemn me for 7 shilling. Do not condemn me for long, hard days that steal your life and make you age. The cough that comes with cotton air, the words women mouth that scream despair. You will not hear them or hear me. Drowned out we are by industry. That's why you see when I caught his eye, I did not turn, I did not shy. I met his gaze, I did not shun the advances of the mill lord's son. Do not condemn me this long night. He promised me he'd make it right. And so I came, a poor lost daughter, to the edge of deep dark water. As if I mattered in his eyes, I am erased by others' lies. Alone I stand to face abyss, bereft and lost, my fate is this. Do not condemn me, future years, for in that moment artist tears pulled me back before I drowned. So now on canvas I am found. I live on with painted shawl, a sharp reminder to you all. Though alone I stand, I symbolize woman's plight personified. The tryst that brought me to this pass, not forgotten, Salford Lass.